Tamara, let us learn English. Today we learn students writing the original numbers. Do you remember students? Last time we learned has and have to express present. Has and have. Last time we learned. Do you remember that students? I have a car, she has a car. We can build, we can make different or variety kinds of sentence using has and have. But today we are going to learn, or we will learn, the original numbers. The original numbers: first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and others. They are the original numbers. We can make the sentence by using the original numbers, students. Let me give you examples. Monday is the first day of the week. Monday is the first day of the week. From this sentence, the day is what? Monday. The original number is the first. Students, in a week there are 7 days. Let me repeat, student. In a week there are 7 days. You know that, students. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. They are the days. In a week there are 7 days. We can write these 7 days by using the original number. I gave you examples. Monday is the first day of the week. Monday is the first day of the week. Monday is the day in a week. The original number is the first. Therefore, students, depending on, according to the examples, you can write the sentence. This is what? The word bank. In word bank, there are the original numbers. By using the original sentence, the original word, you can, the original numbers, use the original numbers and try to make the sentence, students. I will give you 3 minutes. After that, we will do together, student. You can start, you can build. This is going to be puzzle, student. Okay, students, good. Check your answer. Let us do together, students. Monday is the first day of the week. Tuesday is the second day of the week. Wednesday is the third day of the week. Thursday is the fourth day of the week. Friday is the fifth day of the week. Saturday is the sixth day of the week. Sunday is the seventh day of the week, students. Okay, let me repeat, the students, once again. Monday is the first day of the week. Tuesday is the second day of the week. Wednesday is the third day of the week. Thursday is the fourth day of the week. Friday is the fifth day of the week. Saturday, the sixth day of the week. Sunday, the seventh day of the week. A student, by using these original numbers, you can practice in the house. Students, next time we will learn other lesson. Students, do not forget, let me tell you once again, protect yourselves from coronavirus or COVID-19. Wash your hands, keep your distance, stay home.